everyone! Get ready to start your engines with our latest update to Unreal Engine 4.27. The 4.27.1 hotfix is now available on the Epic Games Launcher and GitHub. Download the new version and, while you wait, explore the complete list of changes on the 4.27.1 hotfix forum thread. Designed to help film and TV professionals and educators learn Unreal Engine and develop a strong command of virtual production, the Unreal Fellowship shepherds participants through 30 days of intensive training before they emerge with extraordinary shorts that continue to impress. Watch the latest Unreal Fellowship showcase over on the Unreal Engine feed to help us celebrate the talent from the most recent cohort. First introduced in Unreal Engine 4.24, the modeling tools are being completely redesigned in Unreal Engine 5. The modeling mode aims to speed up your workflow by removing the need to transfer your assets back to DCC tools to make adjustments and empowering you to take advantage of dense meshes like those from a Quixel or Reality Capture workflow. Shape up your familiarity with our modeling mode in our latest tech blog on the feed. Want to learn how to build compelling XR applications? Join us on Wednesday, October 20th for a new webinar. Using the improved AR and VR templates in UE 4.27 as a starting point, you'll take advantage of new built-in features and easier setup to quickly create custom XR experiences. Register today! More than 30 years after the original King's Bounty was released, the team at 1C Entertainment returned to the high fantasy roots of the classic role-playing game to bring players to an open world with hundreds of wonders and secrets to discover. Read our interview to learn how the series has evolved and discover the inspiration behind the vibrant open-world environments of King's Bounty 2. If you've been following along with the Epic Online Services blog series, you've successfully implemented login and logout functionality. This week, it's time to learn how to query and set presence information for your players. Head to dev.epicgames.com/news to dive in. The premier professional Rocket League competition is getting a boost from Unreal Engine. Starting on Friday, October 15th, the Rocket League Championship Series broadcasts will be presented using Psyonix's new Unreal Engine-powered Hype Chamber in North America and Europe, making it easier to share the excitement with fans, featuring team cars, colors, decals, and more in the show. Check out all the action live at twitch.tv/Rocket League and learn more about the RLCS 2021-2022 season at esports.rocketleague.com. Hopping over to this week's top karma earners, many, many thanks to Every Nun, Devin Sherry, Clockwork Ocean, T Sumizaki, Chirrur, Maki Girl, Bama Game, Garner P57, JonJon58, and Herb64. This week's community spotlights are dedicated to the finalists of the 2021 Epic Mega Jam. In first place, Purple Team's Body Boy. Help Body Boy gather and upload as many files as possible to the server before the disk space runs out. Compete with friends for the top spot on the leaderboard. Coming in second was Seeker by Microwasp. Your favorite user just got a new hard drive with lots of space for activities. Keep the files organized so the Seeker can access and read them, but stay clear of the mothership. And in third, The Ratway Home by Flying Bear. It follows the tragic story of an old man struggling to keep his fading memories, and you play as a mother rat in search of food and safety for her child, traveling through a house that has quite literally run out of space. Play all of the fantastic Epic Mega Jam games on the official 2021 Epic Mega Jam itch.io page. Thanks for watching this week's news and community spotlight.